Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, it is Saturday the 13th at Stratton, and as you can see, the grounds crew, and this is a lot of the big cub ski instructors. They're getting the little cub carpet ready to go because we got hit really hard by Mother Nature yesterday, Friday into Saturday night. And if you take a look, I'm walking in a river right here at the bottom of the mountain. I got to get out of that. I don't want to get wet feet. So I'm on a sheet of ice right here, and we've got a delayed start. Temperatures were above freezing, but they have dropped down, and the cats are out, and they're moving stuff around, and they're going to try to put, well, not try, because they've done this before, and they know how to handle it. We've got a freezing rain coming down right now, and we're right at 22, 21 degrees at the base. So I know up top it's going to be a little bit colder. And so they've been able to get onto the mountain and do some work. But we're in the 60s, 62 trails going. And we'll be a slow start. It's called a polar start because the mountain is a little iced up. But hey, stop by Ski House. Stay tuned. Get tuned. Get fit, and then keep in touch with the big man's weather updates at Stratton.